teachers and my dear friends, today here to talk few words about banyan tree. Banyan tree is Aboriginal tree. It is one of the biggest and friendliest trees, famous for its roots and spiritual significance. In Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna says, banyan tree is symbol of true meaning of life. Shelter for birds and animals. It also provides shelter for playing kids. In village, usually panchayat can be gathered under the banyan tree. Root of the banyan tree helps to strengthen the teeth by brushing with the tongue. It is used for making paper, ropes, rubber, etc. It also is for cleaning the copper and brass products. Medical uses such as maintain body temperatures, treating diabetes, curing skin diseases, etc. Being one of the biggest banyan tree found in Kolkata, named the Great Banyan, spread over more than 2 acres. King Ashoka, famous ruler, should plant a banyan tree on every 1.5 kilometer. Nowadays, we can't see many banyan trees in our cities. So,